Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I went through the Arcovian Undercity for you guys, so you didn't have to watch me running around like an idiot for like half an hour. I X'd out that recording. Anyway, this is my 1-85 Let's Play. This is Grim Dawn. This is Brandon Cavalakis. And yeah, I X'd out that recording because I got lost over here. Like, it took me a good 10 to 20 minutes to get through this entire place and then the inside of it because, well, I'm stupid, and there was a bunch of blocked off things, and yeah, it was just bad. It was just really bad. It just really. I don't even want to like explain it at all in any more detail. It just annoyed me, okay? I just wanted to X that out, so I decided to start off the recording over here, by this waypoint. We're gonna go and kill the Abomination this episode. Yes, we're gonna go all the way from here, through the pass. We're gonna go kill the Abomination if there's time. I started recording like a minute or two ago. I'll just say I started at 9:10, so let's see. I want to make this a 20 to 30 minute recording, and if we don't kill the Abomination by then, but we get close, I'll still keep going. If I don't get all the way to Homestead by 9:20 or so, then I'll end the recording at Homestead. Maybe not. Yeah, that'd be too short, honestly. I'm deliberating here. I might not be able to upload this for at least a week because of I'm going through some personal family issues right now, with my godfather passing away and my dad's out of state and for the funeral service and whatever else, So this might not go up for like an entire week, sadly, but I hope you guys can understand. I wanted to actually show you. I did a bunch of reputation grinding yesterday. I got like so many things, like pretty much almost maxed out or near maxed out or maxed out. Anyway, I'll show it to you in just a few seconds here if this thing doesn't kill me. Oh, I got another death on my I got another death. I got killed by Golgoth, the Destroyer. The rampaging, I mean, but he is Destroyer. He destroyed me completely. He killed me in one hit at, when I was at l almost full health, and he was like, what, level 88 and on level 79? That wasn't a good idea to take him on. I mean, I did some damage before he one-shot me completely, but yeah, don't try and take something on that's like many, many levels above you. That's not a good idea at all. Anyway, augments. This is going to be the last endgame augments that you want to get for this character, in my opinion. You can do something different, like Potent Outcast Wrath, since this is an Aether conversion build, but I like this because, well, I just like it better, honestly. It reduces their resistances by 15%, it gives you some Chaos Res, and it gives you some vitality and chaos damage. Vitality doesn't matter too much, but it does help out with this, so that does more vitality damage now and heals you for more. I think I'm gonna keep the Threat of Mortality. I haven't decided on what augment, well, component I wanna put in there. I probably wanna put a Corpse Dust on this, and I put Kingsguard Powder on pretty much every single piece of gear that I have, pretty much every single piece. Anyway, I'm missing a augmenter here. I was pretty sure I put that on, but I probably would another Kingsguard. I mean, I equipped Kingsguard and everything to get my Pierce and my Poison Res up a lot because those were my lowest. I might even put an Outcast Warding Powder on there for 15 more Aether Res, since Aether hurts a lot. And if I want to do some Fort Volberry runs, which I don't know if I want to do with this build since everything's Aether resistant in there. Anyway. Tinker's Ingenuity, Agravix's Malice, Mark of Anathema, that's my endgame that I really like. It gives me some maximum resistances too. I mean, you could do a Mark of Divinity, but it would reduce my damage by quite a bit. It also doesn't give Poison and Acid Res, it doesn't give Cast Speed, need the Mark of Divinity. I'm just listing what it doesn't have. And this gives me more damage to Ethereals and Aether Corruptions, which I need, honestly, because they're, resistant to Aether. It doesn't, of course, you can't do the Aether Blaze skill, because you don't have a caster offhand, and you can't do the Anastasia's Devastation skill, because, again, you don't have a caster offhand. But, all in all, I think it's pretty good. What I could do is have a second weapon swap and do like a caster offhand so I can use both those skills and then swap back to the Back to the Obsidian Tremor, I could do that. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comment section down below, I would like to know. But I also don't have enough spirit for a lot of things. I could put some point into it, but I don't know what the point is of it, haha. Anyway, Brandon, shut up. Yeah. I'm just gonna move on for now. Oh, dead end. Well, I could just, like, no clip off the cliff, you know. Yeah, right. Who needs no clip, man? No clips through everything just to get through here. Wow, I've been talking for 5 minutes now. Brandon, shut your mouth. God, you're talking way too much. What is wrong with you? Oh my. Hello, Elsa. From the movie Frozen. Obsidian Tremor does some decent damage. Highest hit was like, what, 67.5k, so that's pretty good. I mean, I like it anyway, the damage that I'm doing. What do you guys think? I like it. What are with all the Void Touch things that I'm facing? Wow, another legendary, that's pretty cool. The Corrupted are hard to deal with. I think it's because they're Aether, but I'm not sure about that. Like, I'm not doing much damage to them for whatever reason. I believe they are Aether resistant. It seems like it anyway. That's pretty cool to heal me a bunch, you know? I might use that honestly, but I don't think so. I don't think it's gonna be that good. I don't think. Titan's Pauldron seem to be like really good. It gives me physique percent, physical resistance percent, and giant pierce resistance. So I think I'm gonna keep that honestly, unless you guys think there's something better, which I don't honestly think. It also increases your chance to avoid projectiles, increases armor by a whopping 8%. So we have 1,240 armor rating, which is pretty decent for a two-hander guy, so I think it's decent anyway. What are you so scared of? See, the Hungering Void isn't even really draining my health at all. It's great. I mean, it's barely, like, it's not even that noticeable. But anyway, we're gonna move the hell on here. Anyway, let's see here. We're going to go through the Smuggler's Pass, go through a dry gold. I'm gonna go to... Yeah, I'm just thinking out loud of what we're doing this episode. I think I just wanna go straight to Homestead and then end it there, honestly. I know I'm always saying I'm gonna do something and then I, like, don't do it because of, like, time constraints. Never take my word for anything. Like, I always say I'm gonna do something, and then I just don't do it because of time constraints. Like, what is wrong with you, Brandon? Stop making promises you can't keep. Damn. Ooh, definitely nullify that fire aura. Jeez, it's gonna hurt a lot if... And you are bedeaded. Okay, moving on. Oh god, I was trying to dodge out. Oh god, okay. Bad dodges there. I was trying to dodge out of the way of, like, you know, all that crap. But I kind of failed and flopped. Anyway, let's put a portal up here. Oh god, he took a big swing at me. It's a good thing I did not get hit by that. That would have hurt. And that would have hurt too with that overhand smash. Anyway. I know I keep saying anyway, like, I'm OCD, okay? I just don't know what I say a lot of times. Like, now I'm realizing that I'm saying anyway a lot. It's annoying me, and I don't know if it's annoying you, but it's annoying me, so I'll shut up. We're almost at the end of the pass, so that's good. Ow. Freaking internal trauma. Ow. Stop smashing me, bro! Freaking hurts! I'm gonna take a potion before he winds up one-shotting me somehow like that other guy, Golgoth. There. Okay, use my old crap button here, Brandon. Oh god, okay. Yeah, he's hurting me a lot. He didn't drop a bone crusher, really? He dropped a bone smasher, that's yellow, but not a bone crusher. I helped my friend make a blight relic the other day. Oh my god, that was such a pain in the ass, like. Ugh, it used so many materials. I'm glad that he provided me with the money, though, otherwise I would not have been able to make the whole thing. Like, we had to pretty much start from scratch, and we had, like, I had a bunch of the materials ready, like, you know, to make it, but I was missing a few key ingredients, like the terror relic, and the terror relic is a, such a pain thing. Such a pain of thing. What am I saying? Such a pain in the butt thing to get. So, yeah. Brandon. Oh, a bone crusher. That's pretty funny. It didn't drop from the boss, it dropped from him. I'm gonna keep it just in case I needed to make another Mistborn Talisman. I think those are good to keep at least one or two or even three or four around. You know, in case you need to make something with that. Most likely the Bone Crusher, Mistborn Talisman. That's exactly what I just said and I already forgot. If I sound tired, I really am. Like, I haven't been getting enough sleep. I'm just really sad and, you know, whatever. I will look for her, and as soon as I find her, I'll go to Homestead. 13 minutes in, about. So yeah, we'll stop at Homestead. Sorry, guys. Ow, holy moly, that hurt. I don't know what just hit me, but that was painful. Oh, nice. That's just going around, I think. Unless, you know, let's just check it out. It is just a dead end, okay. Just had to check. Let's try this way. I'm trying to find the body in here somewhere. Oh, I see it. It's over here. How to get there, though? Let's try going up and around. Yeah, this is working, I think. Or not. How are we supposed to get up there? You know, if I can't get to it, I can't get to it. That's fine, but I really just want to get to Homestead, honestly, but whatever. Let's try this way. I think it's this way, honestly. Let's go. Yeah, it's gotta be this way. There's no other way, honestly. I don't think so. Like I said before, this video might not be uploaded for quite a while. I have to deal with a lot of things. Hopefully you guys can understand that. Take out these spiders before they do some damage to me, ow. Ow, jeez, that hurt. Oh, there is a little opening here. Okay, I was gonna say, where am I going? Good, and we're out. Oh god, here he comes. And dead. Heh, the back scratcher, that's funny. Alright guys, if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more from me, and I'll see you later. Have a great day, have a great night, and I'll see you guys later. Friends channel in the description down below, as always, and again, for the third time, I'll see you later.